know, I got a story about my Juanita.
A beautiful dominant African features. I love her in a passion for freedom. I promise to have her and keep her and teach her. Oye chiquita, quiero volar contigo, tocar tu ombligo y machacar contigo. I'm going crazy, heart stop beating as she gracefully whispered in my ear, how long would it take me to get a whole family here safely? She said they were deported back in the 80s. She learned some black magic in Haiti to save me. The way she move her hips is amazing. Oye, Wahida, so nice to meet you. Next time I see you, we can roll some weed.
Wahida.
Match me to have to share the same musical taste. Reminiscent when I met her at the Copacabana. Had me unstable, crazy, going local bananas. Long legs, brown hair, I swear she came with a halo. Her sensuality had her looking even better than J-Lo. Puerto Rican Cuban mommy had me going berserk. Went all the way to one dynamo searching her skirt. Mother of two, she works out, she's so gorgeous. Brother's true, no doubt, she's flawless. Her love's a drug, she was getting me, yo. Kinda bug when she flipped and started telling me no. I got evicted, cause of course I was lacking the money. Could predict it when she went back to her country, her vacation to the city. Now she's leaving my world. Now I feel pity for Diddy. I be needing a girl.
Why he that time?